We have the women's 200 metres butterfly. Women's final. Dakota Luther. There she is, silver medalist. Over 100. She much prefers the 200. And already her head's in front. A couple out though. Cusinato of Italy is pushing her along. And Machida of Japan. Machida, in fact, turns first in lane 7. Get a good line through then to see how far Luther is away from Machida. Atkinson also looking quite solid from Great Britain in lane 8 up at the top. Down here in lane 2, Huthnagel. But really now we see that strength and we'll see more of it as we go into the second half of this race from Dakota Luther, 19 years of age, out of Georgia University. Looked so impressive in the semi-finals. Down here in lane 2, Huthnagel. But certainly in lane 4, Luther, Carter moving into second as Machida looks to have dropped back just slightly. There's the touch. Luther, Carter, Huthnagel. A 1-2 the Americans were hoping for. They're in a great position for that now. The roar goes up from the Italian supporters. As they see Polieri in lane 3 starting to move a little bit. Underwater shot, nothing changes on top. It is still Luther. Big chase down by Polieri, but it's not going to be enough. Luther, Carter, Machida, 1-2 USA. They talked about it. They knew they had the quality in this field to go gold and silver. And they've done it. Dakota Luther of the USA with a 207.92. Olivia Carter, 209.05. Just outside her personal best. And 209.38 for Machida.